So first, tell me who you are.
Taylor Brands. Nice to meet you.
And Taylor, you just got a letter.
I did. I was so grateful and so surprised to get it. And I really just, I appreciate it so much. And it was a very, very exciting moment.
And what was the letter?
The letter was an application for a membership for the Soho Photo Gallery. And Manuel was so sweet. So it was wonderful speaking with him, too.
That is fantastic. So now tell us about your show. What size is that?
Go big or go home. 30 by 40. Yeah, those are my bigger ones. Most of them are 16 by 20, but 30 by 40 is my bigger prints, and I love big.
Okay.
I do.
And these are all friends?
Yes, somehow or another. Whether it's, I actually have both of my sisters in here, as well as sisters' friends, people I have some sort of connection with, but I didn't know everybody before I shot them.
And what was your motivation going into this? What did you tell these folks you were doing?
Well, I actually, not every picture was taken for the purpose of the show. It's just a compilation of pictures I've taken over time. So everybody knew, though, that my goal is to exhibit my prints and hopefully sell them one day and publish them. And everybody's excited about it. I think most people would love to be published or exhibited. Yeah.
Okay. And where were you 11 weeks, 12 weeks ago when we started the class? You were already taking pictures?
I was already taking pictures. I had submitted to a few competitions and won, and I've dabbled in the field professionally, but I'm still starting, and I'm still making my way.
Okay. Well, you've made your way very well tonight.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
This is a great set.
Thank you so much. It's been fun. It's been wonderful. It's a wonderful class. Everybody should take it. They should, seriously.
I didn't tell you to say that.
You to say that, but I think you should. And it's amazing to have the opportunity to exhibit work, because, I mean, without this class, I wouldn't have been able to do this. So I appreciate it.
Since you said that, I'm going to make you tell everybody a good reason to not take this class.
A good reason to not? Because you want to punish yourself.
No, come on.
No, I don't. I mean, I don't have a reason to not take it. I've learned a ton, and
wasn't it too much work?
Was it? No.
Were my stories boring?
No, not at all. It's a wonderful.
Wasn't
class.
It too much repetition?
If you don't love photography, maybe you wouldn't love the course. If you're interested in photography, you're going to learn a ton. You get to exhibit in a gallery in Tribeca. It's been around for 30, 40 years, and it's completely worth it. It's been wonderful.
Okay, well, thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye.